Hey there, welcome back to our kitchen. Today, we're whipping up something truly special, sweet potato and peanut curry. Let's start by prepping our sweet potatoes. Peel them and chop them into bite-sized pieces. In a heated pot with some oil, add diced onions and minced garlic. Sauté them until they're soft and fragrant. Now, let's add our spices. Ground cumin, coriander, turmeric, and a pinch of cayenne pepper for some heat. Stir everything together to let the flavors mingle. Time to add our star ingredient, the sweet potatoes. Stir them well to coat them in all those delicious spices. Next, pour in some creamy coconut milk and vegetable broth. This will create a rich and flavorful base for our curry. Bring the mixture to a gentle simmer and let it cook until the sweet potatoes are tender and cooked through. Now for the peanutty goodness. Add a generous dollop of peanut butter to the pot. This will add a creamy texture and a delicious nutty flavor. And there you have it. A mouthwatering sweet potato and peanut curry that's perfect for any occasion. Serve it over rice or with some naan bread for a satisfying meal.